Stop, Sam.
Oh, Mama.
Mama.
Say fuck them. I got a brother, if I see him then I'll cut him. I got a mum who sold her heart so she's worth nothing. Love him and leave him, goes to her kids and I love him. Her daughter, spitting image of her mother. Been involved in a murder where her lover killed another guy. And it's the kids that had to suffer. My two little nephews are somewhere out there in the gutter. In foster care, probably for the best. You see my sister, she ain't foster care. Always said that she should make that change, but neither me or Michael could have seen how that son got to her. I had an uncle, he was homeless and he died at alcohol. Granddad stabbed 30 times, died with a crowd around him. Always picture if I'd have found him, then I have to let them thoughts go. I swear my family think heroin is mad tasty. Got a cousin who gave birth to a crack baby. Another cousin who's raising her sister's youth, cause her sister's abusing crack and is barely 20. Got a brother who was raped by his own dad. Because my mum slept around, she probably just ignored that. So he got adopted out, never to be seen again. I hope he got to smile at love. My little brother passed on, was his own decision, but death was his last one. I know he's always with me, everything that I achieve. I know that he's a witness. I got his picture on my arm, I gave his name to my daughter. So I remember what it feels like to say it when I call her. But memories are starting to fade, unlike the pain of when I found out he passed away.